yesterday, the British Irish boy band One Direction uploaded a new video of a song called Best Song Ever. They broke the last Billboard record with 10.9 million visits around the world in only the time of 24 hours. British Justin Bieber with the song called All Around the World.
Justin Bieber is finishing his second worldwide tour in Latin America. Also, I've heard something about the crazy girls waiting outside his hotel. I found it's okay for something about him. You know, it's Justin.
I disagree with what you have said. I think those people are not on their shape, because no one has to waste his time waiting for some famous. And more if it's Justin Bieber. In my opinion, I don't like his style of music. Maybe the best music is punk rock. Sum 41 is okay, for example.
True, Sum 41 and You Know, Simple Plan are good enough to wait outside for day. Although I think it's true that everybody has their own opinion and it's up to choose what he or she wants to do.
I agree with you. Someone has to spend his own time with what he or she wants. But it's also true that waiting for someone to come, it will be a little bit annoying. Some girls wait there for hours. So, by the time. Some famous has 24 hours girls waiting outside.
I was waiting in my from One Direction in their hotel. I will not do this again. They didn't come outside and it's okay. Because as you told a few seconds ago, it would be annoying having so many girls waiting outside for you.
Talking about waiting outside, I also waited to a famous singer, however, you didn't get results. I met her and I was talking with her for 2 hours. She's Shakira, you know, don't you?
Shakira, who is she?
Shakira is the girlfriend of Piqué, the defender of Barcelona. They had recently a baby who's called Milan. His baby and his girlfriend went last month to see Piqué at the Confederation Cup in Brazil. They arrived to the final with Brazil. After this, they didn't win the competition and they returned to Barcelona.
It's true, Spain lost his opportunity to win because Neymar, the player from Brazil, made goals at the final. After this, Barcelona decided to contract Neymar and give him 10 million euros of the year. Now Barcelona has the best football players and it's the best team of the world. Although Bayern of the Munich is the future best team.
I think so because Bayern has a contract recently the best coach, Pep Guardiola. It also contract a midfielder who is an ex-player of Barcelona. He is Thiago Alcantara. That's all for today. Thanks for hearing us and listening to our opinions. Goodbye and have a good day in Ireland.